Hello students, we're going to go over this cycle's contact skills for blue through black belts. We're going to do our number one round kick, a number three round kick, a number two round kick, followed by an elbow smash to finish up this series of contact skills. The difference between blue through black, you're going to do your contact skills as a moving contact skill. So you're going to move, do all those techniques consecutively. Have fun with your training and we'll see you on the mat.